Hi, my name is Ian Van Tuyl, and this is the video walkthrough for a 2008 Hunter 45 center cockpit. This is the interior walkthrough where we have the galley off to the starboard side, which makes it very nice. So as you're coming down the companionway stairs, you also notice that you have a nice railing throughout. We have a refrigerator, a freezer, and then we also have a deep freezer that is a top-loading compartment, as you see there with the stainless steel grab rail. Lots of stowage throughout. We also have a nice little pantry locker here, and then a microwave with a coffee maker built into it. This is a three-burner stainless steel stove and oven. We have double stainless steel sinks, a really nice faucet that has the pull-out handle. Just next to it is a dedicated top-loading trash can that also removes. And then just above that is the dish rack. This dish rack has a 12-volt fan in it that circulates the air and also dries the dishes. And there's also a built-in drain for this dish rack as well. So it's a really nice smart feature that Hunter does in the galley area. Beautiful Corian countertops. I would say that's kind of like a peppercorn type of Corian that they use. This is the cherry interior that we're looking at. Really nice, large salon. The table also has a table leaf in it that would increase the size of that. And then you also see the bench seat that also would get moved back once you lift up this floorboard and actually flip the floorboard into its current position right now. But the reason I have it forward like this is it gives you lots of walkthrough space to go up to the forward V-berth. Beautiful windows, lots of natural light. This is like truly like almost like a deck salon model that they have here. Also notice that there's ocean air shades. These shades lift up and go down on their own sliding tracks, so they're really nice shades, easy to operate. This is the forward V-berth. We have a great size V-berth up here. This is it's a memory foam mattress topper that's built into the mattress itself. These are from Hunter, but they are really good mattresses that are provided from the manufacturer. Also, just behind the door, we have a double hanging locker that's located here, an overhead hatch with screens and shades built into them. A really nice, I guess, wood battened side panels here, kind of give it that real nautical feel and effect. A mirror up forward to make the inside of this stateroom feel a little bit more roomier as well. Its own dedicated head and shower. You have a really nice, beautiful stainless steel sinks, Corian countertops, vanity area with mirrors on it. And just behind that, which you can probably see here, is the dedicated shower with closing plexiglass doors as well, too. So it's a really nice shower that's built in there. Teak grate seats, an antique floor. Nice little view here of the salon. Lots of stowage throughout. Underneath all of the seating that you're going to see here in the salon is stowage. Here at the nav station we have a dedicated E80 chart plotter. We have the smart controller pilot. This will allow you to control the direction of the vessel, also get instrumentation from your depth and speed also displayed on this. We have a MasterVolt battery monitor, the air and heat controller for the salon and forward stateroom, and then the Xantrax, this is an inverter charger. So it's a really nice inverter charger, upgraded charger with a high output inverter. The ICOM 422 VHF, and then the switchboard for the electrical panel. Now this is just all of your basic systems that you're gonna see right here that's easy to switch on and off. And then behind the seat, behind this plexiglass door, this is where all of your main breakers are. So they keep it kind of hidden out of the way so it doesn't take up, you know, all the viewing pleasure of the nav station, but you can get to all of your major components that you need to from just a push of the switch right here. Also behind this is a nice little hidden cubby stowage area. We have our tank indicator system. This will allow us to monitor our water and waste throughout the vessel. Our macerator switch for our forward holding tank and our aft holding tank. And this is our Fisher Panda controller for the generator. So this will allow us to turn on and off the generator and have indication lights of oil pressure, voltage, and so forth that we're looking at there. Walking through the hallway to the aft stateroom, we have a really nice large stowage locker that's dedicated here. These doors also are on hinges that slide in. We have also additional stowage below this. Engine room access. This is a really nice access point to the engine down below here. Also has a sound shield. So this drops down and you can get full engine room access also from behind as well. But this is our generator. This is our Yanmar 75 horsepower. It has the upgraded Balmar alternator charging system on it. It is a turbo diesel engine, so lots of horsepower for this particular vessel. Just above this, this is where our one of our air conditioning units is. So that gives you access to that. That's what that vents there. And then we're walking into the aft stateroom. One thing to notice about this aft stateroom is lots of natural light, lots of opening hatches. He has his own dedicated Samsung flat screen television here with its own stereo system and CD and DVD controls as well above this hanging locker. Nice bench seat. Once again, the same upgraded mattresses that come from the factory. Its own private head and shower, so you have a walk-in shower. Teak grate floors, lots of room throughout. Nice faucet that we're looking at here. And then a plexiglass door that closes off the shower. And then behind the door is our Japsco Electric Quiet Flush Head. This is a plumb to fresh water. And then nice countertops and stowage. These vanity mirrors also pulled down so you can get access to all of that cabinet back there. But a great centerline queen berth here. Lots of hatches. This is an overhead hatch as well that has a shade cover on it. Nice bench seat here for reading. We have a full vanity or a desk area. Just a gorgeous vessel on the inside. Lots to cover in such a short period of time, so I hope you found this to be helpful and informative. If you would like more information on this particular vessel, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tuyl, at any time, day or night. My number is 619-507-4416. Thanks again, and I look forward to hearing from you.